I like the story of how my mum and dad met. He's cycling along to go to work, and he sees a flicker of yellow up to the left, and looks up and sees a pretty girl leaning out the window shaking a duster. And so, being a bit of a lad, he waves back. He knows she's not waving to him, of course, but then they get in the habit of that for a week. He's looking up for her, she's looking up for him, every day for a week. And on the Saturday, he goes around there and says, "This waving's been going on long enough, duck. How about coming to the pictures with me?" Which was, I thought, was a lovely story, which my dad told me. And I had to go on and develop it, really. I'm rather dreading it because it makes me cry when I see it on an iPad. And what I'm going to do today in this audience, I can't imagine. It'll be upset. I'll have to probably leave the stage and make a retreat. I don't know. I hope not. I've got a handkerchief ready for my blubbing. I'll see how it goes.